How's it going? This is Evan with Touchstone, and we're going to show you how to install the 80004 sideline recessed fireplace into your wall. We're going to tell you everything you need to know about how to prep your wall, and we're going to show you the ins and outs with the fireplace. We now have the sideline 50-inch fireplace open. I'm going to show you first how to take the glass off the unit. There are two screws located in each corner of the intakes. You can see here. So you'll just need a Phillips head screwdriver. And same thing on this side. Once you have the two screws out, the glass simply picks up off the frame. You can see the hooks that are secured to the glass, and will hook right into the fireplace, which we call the firebox. The Sideline 50 firebox is just under 47 inches wide and 5 1/4 inches deep, and it is 20 1/4 inches tall. So we've already framed in our wall here, our non-load-bearing wall. If you have a 2x4 wall, you're not going to be able to recess it in all the way, but if you are, you want to make it at least 5 1/4 inches deep so you can get the flush mount look. It will just be the glass that sits on the face of your wall. You can do it on drywall. You can also, a lot of our customers are tiling their walls, doing different stone or mosaic tiles, so that's completely up to you. Now that we have it framed in here, I should also mention you should probably run your receptacle on the inside of the wall. Check with your local codes to make sure you're able to do that. But that's your cleanest look if you put the receptacle in the wall. Once you have it framed out to 47 inches wide by 20 1/4 inches high, and you have your depth figured out, you simply just put the fireplace in your opening, and it will slide right in until the wings on either side butt up against your 2x4 or 2x6s, your framed in. And once you have that in, I'm going to have Tyler hold that for me. You need 6 wood screws, 3 on either side. Now we have the Sideline 50 firebox secured in the wall. Now that we have the 50-inch sideline recessed into our rough-in opening and secured with our wood screws to the framing, it comes with two options. First is the crystal option. There's a plastic tray that comes with the sideline that you simply put in the metal framing of this on the bottom here over the light strip. And once you have that in, you can pile in the bag of crystals that we give you, and you just manually stack them. The second option is the engineered plastic log set, and this simply just sits in over the LED lights in the tray area. Now that we have our fireplace mounted and our media picked out, we have the log set version in now, and I have Tyler help me mount the glass again, which is one of our final steps, and it simply just hooks right back into the unit. Comes down, it sits flush on the wall and gives you a nice finished look. Now that we have our sideline fireplace installed and plugged in and the glass secured, you can either control the unit from the venting here. We have a touch panel and also your remote control. And once again, you can see the different light settings. You have 5 different light settings. to change the intensity of the flame. And you also have a high and a low heat setting with the heater, which blows right from the center here, which is one of the few units that you can fully recess and still use the heating option. And you can also run it with just the light setting on and not have the heater on. Thank you for watching today. If you have any questions about the sideline fireplaces or any other fireplaces and how to install them, just give us a call at 1-800-215-1990 or send us an email at touchstonehomeproducts.com.